outside right now here on Convention Center Boulevard, where in just minutes the race is going to start. And we're actually joined here by our very own Mayor Mitch Landrieu. Mitch, how you doing?
Hey, good morning. It's a great day.
I just saw you jumping right now. You want to do that some more for us?
No, we were on camera.
Well, I caught him. It looks like it's probably part of his warm-up. What are you going to be running today?
I'm running the last leg of a relay. Really exciting. I'm so happy to be out here. This is a great race for Children's Hospital, which does an incredible job for us. And you can say we got a great, beautiful day. It's got a great turnout. It's going to be a lot of fun.
Yeah, it certainly is. I know this is the second annual, and we're expecting more runners than we saw last year. Can you kind of talk to us a little bit about what Children's Hospital does for our area?
Well, it's one of the great gems of our area. I mean, thousands and thousands of kids and families get treated there for, you know, minor and then some very serious illnesses, and it's just a great asset for our community. So I'm really happy everybody came out. It just is going to stretch it out. It's a good opportunity because you have some elite runners that are running the whole half marathon. And then what happens is folks that can't run quite like that, like me. You know, you run the last leg of a relay, so you get together with a team, and it's all for a great cause.
It absolutely is, and I think you're being modest. You probably could run the whole team.
Not today, but I got a great team. And they've been nice enough to let me run the last leg, which is the slowest one. So I'm looking forward to it.
And, you know, as he said, you know, we've been hearing amazing stories from different people. Some people who haven't been running in 10 or 15 years who have decided to come out because not only is this a great way to stay physically fit, but this is also helping a really great cause, as he said, something that helps. It's one of the only hospitals here who is mutually for children, exclusively for children, that is. So every dollar raised actually stays local, and that really is a wonderful, wonderful thing we're doing here in the community. So we wish you luck. I know you're going to do great. I would love to, but I don't necessarily have my running shoes on right now. But maybe the next one. I'll catch you the next one. Maybe you can put me in your next relay team.